Okay. I could have done that last shot a little bit better, couldn't I? Oh! Settle down! Wasted. Shit, 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 shit. No, I am not gonna survive this. Try that some more, shall we? Maybe I'll try. I could do the rocket launcher, but I feel like the Gauss cannon is like way more effective. I'm having trouble figuring out like what I'm supposed to do when it's about to do the spikes and like I'm. Okay, I figured that one out. That's good. Shit, 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 shit. Also, are these things supposed to give me health or not? Okay, okay, okay. Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Health, 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 health! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so close! No, no, I know! I was just trying to save it to make it so that the last bit was easier. Start with rockets, go to Gauss Cannon. Avoid, avoid, avoid. Pick up health wherever possible. Run away! BFG! Also, I kind of wish I could hold on to my armor a little bit longer. It's like it tries to give you health. I'm not doing nearly as much damage as I had. Run, 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 run. Oh, here we go. Okay, okay, okay. I got more rockets. I am, like, extremely concentration phase right now. Shit! Okay, it's time. So fucking close. Oh God. Yay! But I was out of ammo. Well, there you go. Jesus fucking Christ. Who's next?
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched your work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue.
Oh.
I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do. Because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
No.
I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.
What? No. Did I legitimately just get sent back to hell? I liked it though. That was good. General Grievous. That was pretty damn solid. I had a lot of fun with that. The bosses were good. Combat was good. Gameplay was good. I mean, dude, everything. Everything just played really well. And the character models. Oh my fucking God, they're gorgeous. I mean, they're disgusting, but they're gorgeous. The level design was great. Sometimes a little bit confusing. I got lost a couple times, but then again, I'm not good at this. It's actually kind of nice to see these guys, like, just a little bit up close. Like, just nice and slow, not moving around. Because there's, like, so much detail to these people that, like, you just never get to see. And it's clear that they put a lot of work into it, so good job, id Software. I'm a little bit late to the party, but congratulations. Dude, that skull though. Anyway, what do you think? You've played this game before, right? But that is actually, like, that's basically the end of Doom. We've been playing Doom for quite a while now. It's time to move on to something different. So the next thing I'm actually going to be doing is I'm going to be doing a playthrough of all three Mass Effect games. I'm actually going to be going for the a Dick Shepherd run. In Doom 2 too. Probably. He might grow four arms and start collecting lightsabers. Ooh, that chainsaw. But yeah, we're going to play through the entirety of the Mass Effect trilogy in order to get prepared for Mass Effect Andromeda that's coming out soon. And I'm excited, to say the least. But my whole goal is to get everybody and kill everybody, including Shepard, if I possibly can. I want the bad ending. Oh, so good. DLC for what? I like it. It's awesome. DLC for this game or DLC for Mass Effect? Oh, excuse me. Doom Knights. Mass Effect? Well, I have all of the DLC, so I guess it'll include any, like, people that I get through DLC. So, that'll be that. Let's skip through that one. That was actually really cool. Actually, before we go, I've got a few classic maps. Why don't we just go through these guys real quick? But yeah, when it comes to Mass Effect, I'll basically play... I'll play any DLC that's there as long as it just gets me a person. But the whole goal is to go through it without like finishing any of their loyalty missions or any shit like that. So, I won't be getting very much. It's kind of funny to see, like, these levels being done like this. Can I have your gun? I don't like fighting these guys with just the pistol. I'm not sure. I'm sure we can definitely try to find out. Try whatever. I mean, I'm definitely excited to play through it, so it might take a little while, but I have a spot open for Thursdays, so time to do something different. Go kill Hitler. I don't think I have that map available. I'm not quite sure. Honestly, I don't know if I'm even going to play all of these, but it's a nice way to sort of finish off Doom. Go back to the original for just a little bit. Oh, jeez. It's been a wild ride. Just give me your fucking gun. Oh, the Hitler map. I don't think that I unlocked it. I didn't find all the secret rooms either, so I'm probably missing whatever it is that you might be talking about. But did they actually include that It's like the cow level, yeah. Do you know if they actually included that level inside this game? You're not supposed to be able to move in 3D. Is it just me, or they don't seem to be like climbing up on the walls or anything like that? Maybe it's because they know it's kind of cheaty for this particular level. Who knows? I don't think I even got there when I was playing the original Doom, now that I think about it. But then again, I was terrible at finding the secrets. Anyway, we might just go through a couple more of these. Stuck or die. But then we might just call it quits. I don't know. It's kind of sad to see Doom go away. So maybe if they come out with another Doom, I'll start playing that, like, right away. Because I know that they're not doing any sort of DLC for this one that is story mode related, so... So it kind of removes the need to play this game, like, after this any further. Because I'm definitely not playing the multiplayer. Because I'm not into that. I really kind of like that move. This almost seems like easy, but not at the same time. I don't know. Oh, that's right. There's enemies over there too. I think I can actually go that way. Wait. That's an exit door. Oh, I can't use a secret exit. Was it just not programmed into the game? That kind of sucks. Oh well. Wait. Okay, there we go. Take me back up, please. No! I need to go up. What the fuck? You gotta be kidding me. I'm stuck here? All right. Yeah, I did. It's kind of like when I was playing what was it? Perfect Dark last night, and I found the bodyguards and one of the alien guys down in the security room, but like I couldn't actually do anything about it. Ah, let's go plasma rifle. I really didn't use it that much. Suck it! Yum, 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 yum. Broke the game. I don't remember much about these levels anymore. Has it been so long that I've played my way, like played these out of my memory entirely? I think I'm playing this more for the music than like the actual nostalgia factor. Yeah. But where's the enemies? Okay. I'm not seeing what you're trying to get across here. Oh, wait. But I need the fucking blue key. God damn, I was so terrible at finding any secrets in these games. Oh, I remember that. Honestly, these were like a lot more exciting when it was actually like old Doom. They had like a different vibe to them. Some of them were like legitimately creepy. Oh my fucking god. I don't know, they played better when they were like the way that they were supposed to be. Hello? The Rex video? Which Rex video? I'm not quite sure what you were talking about, actually. I hear you. Okay, where? Oh, that one. Yeah, I did. I did. You did that perfectly. All right, who's next? Which door is next? I think I'm actually, like, incredibly lost. And probably screwed! Oh, God. Let's try a different one. I'm not playing these to be serious, either. I mean, they're not getting me anything. Classic map. Let's do this one, and we'll finish it off with this. Tower of Babel. I hear you. Don't think that I don't. Doom, 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 doom. All right, where is he? Where is he? Oh, 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 oh. Is he over on this side? Yeah, there we go. Just gonna like unload everything into him. It's actually kind of awesome. They programmed him to work like exactly the way that he should. He kind of makes like the same noise. Oh, but he has his new attacks though. That's a rocket launcher. You're not the only one that can fire rockets. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way, out of the way. I'm in trouble. In trouble. Shit. Shit, really? Nope, nothing good there. That's better. Alright, I feel like he's a bit mad. That screen was, like, vibrating way too much. Is it just me, or is this, like, an oddly calm music for this kind of battle? I mean, even for the original game. Hey! Oh, that's cool. We beat him. Anyway, that's going to do it for right now, guys. Thanks for watching. Seriously. Doom's been a lot of fun. I am a little bit sad that I am completely done with it. But that's okay. Maybe there'll be more later. But yeah, we'll see you guys later. Have a great night. And yeah. Thanks, hell.